Hi, in this video, we want to show you how to install each map of Strike for Destruction or CS Portable for PC and Android. I'm Saigon Show, and together with Olivia we'll show you this. And of course, subscribe to the channel and make this channel the most popular channel among CSP and SPD channels. You motivate us to continue. Let's get started.
We will start with installation for PC. At the beginning, we open the link to the CSP map. It will be different depending on the map. We always put the update link in the description under the video, and for easy to use map are available on two different hosting plans. We will use a random map for the purpose of this video. You wait 5 seconds. Click Spec Up. And then download. Open the location where you downloaded the map, cut it out and move it to the CS Maps folder. If you have a freshly downloaded game, then the folder will not exist, so create a folder called CS Maps in this case. Now all you have to do is start the game and already finished. Let's test. The new added map will be at the top when you're creating. The map will not load the first time, so you have to select the map again. As you can see, everything works.
Next, we will deal with the game update for Android. You just go to the page, which will always be given in the description. Do the same action, so wait 5 seconds. Click Skip Ad. And then download. Go to the file manager to the downloaded folder. And cut the map file and move it to the CS Maps folder, which is located in your phone's main directory. That's it. Remember still that not all maps work on Android. It remains for us to test. As you can see, it works. We can enjoy the new map.
The installation process for PC and Android will always be the same. See you in the next materials. Bye!